Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Triple Forward Ted Matt here, and today we're back playing some more custom zombies. This time around, we're checking out the map Zombie Tower. I looked at the reviews for this map, even though it's old, it came out November 13th, 2016. It still looked pretty fun. People have a lot of good things to say about this map. It includes, as you guys can see at the bottom of the screen, a viable ending, a viable power-up, timed gameplay, custom box weapons, a custom pack-a-punch camo, the zombie shield, and gravity spikes, it looks to be wall by. And there is a something. There's something at the bottom that'll be a surprise to us if we even manage to get that far. Because, once again, I'm only recording an hour of this interview. There'll be a link in the description. Let's get the timer started. Actually, start it when we get right into the map. Oh, I see. Custom M1911. Rocking on those 13 frames for a good second there. Okay. Let's see what we got here. So we got the... Oh, we got ammo we can buy. Got a door we can buy for 950. And we have the Shiba. What's this right here? Please wait. You might have to turn on power to access that. Whoa, so many zombies. It's round three already? Whoa. Okay, that's what they meant. It's round three already. What the fudge? Die. Oh god. Alright, didn't realize that was a thing. What? Oh my gosh, we almost got swarmed. Go! What? Where's the power? That was insane. Alright, that's a nice little twist. What's this right here? RK5, I'll take it. Custom little sight here. I can't believe we almost got swarmed, bro. That was crazy. I like the time aspect of it. I think zombies can only spawn in front of us now, though. Give me that double point. Zombies are literally just going to keep spawning forever and ever. You don't get a break. Give me that. 2, 3, 4. Gotta go. No ammo. Just keep going. Buy all the guns you can. Ah! Are you serious? What? I can't believe I just downed that fast. Whatever. I tried to switch my weapon, and it switched to the RK5. It was retarded. There was nothing I could do about that. Oh, shoot. I gotta buy Quick Revive again. That means I gotta go all the way back down to the bottom of the tower? You're joking. Probably best if you don't go down like I did, like an idiot. Look at this crap. How am I supposed to get back down there? The zombies are just gonna keep spawning in masse. Unless I get like an insta-kill, that's the only way I'm getting down there. Get out of my way! I'm coming back down to get the quick revive. The crazy thing is, you can literally just sit here and camp the entire game. I mean, you literally have no reason to continue moving forward in the tower because the zombies only spawn in one spot. I could see this being a potential game breaker. Literally just stand here at the top of the tower just destroying zombies. Of course, until the gun gets futile. I'm so glad that they added the double hit. Not even the double hit, the triple hit. To Black Ops 3 Zombies. You guys don't know how many times I've knifed a zombie once, gotten hit, and then knifed the zombie again, and they just happen to whack me. So, oh my god, oh god, oh, oh, no! Oh my gosh, dude, I hate myself. I do that so many times. I go prone, and then it's all over. Alright, we got one more quick revive. Let's make this count. Alright, this Pharaoh is starting to become futile. Let's move up the staircase, my friends. Alright, so we're going to grab Speed Cola. Oh my gosh, how much did that cost? It's cost 8,000! You're joking! Oh god! Okay, That was a nice twist. That was a nice twist. I didn't expect the doors to get a higher price, so we're gonna actually replay this map because we have a different approach. Alright guys, we're back. Let's grab quick revive. Oh, we only have 350 yet. Why do they always start us off like that? So we got 10 seconds. I'm not sure how many. Oh, okay, so the rounds last about 15 seconds, I suppose. We're already on round two. It's weird because it's letting me knife the zombies. In one shot. Okay, now it's increasing. Let me grab quick revive. Oh god, get me out of here. Get the power. Okay, so our new approach is we're not gonna go down. Alright, we're gonna just tower defense these zombies. I don't know if you guys have ever played that game or a spin-off of it, Balloon Defense, any of those titles. That's what we're gonna do to the zombies. Oh man, oh man. Chuck grenades, left and right. Oh my gosh. The door cost 6,000. Okay, we have like 8,000, we're straight. No, 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 no. I wanna try and fend this off as long as possible. Ah, man. Alright. After this round, we're gonna go up the stairs. Okay. Ran out of ammo. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God. We ran out. We ran out. No. No, no. Oh, the sign got in my way. What? Oh, yes. Death machine. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. No. What happened? Move. I love how there's only a Pharaoh here. Like, they don't give you any other weapon. That's so retarded. Alright, so double taps up there. Nah, it's gonna be simple. It's gonna be simple. We just gotta figure out how to defend this properly. I know we already went down once, but... Okay, we can hold the zombies down. Just keep spraying, keep spraying, keep spraying. This thing needs high cal, dude. Come on. Gotta keep them held down. Oh no. This is bad. This is very bad. Yes. What the? They're playing games, your boy. Dude, there's literally no weapons up here. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh my gosh. This is insane. I'm just literally just destroying everybody right now. I'm just spraying them down with the death machine. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Why are they so fast? No, no, I need speed cola. I need speed, I need speed. Oh no. Please don't be 10,000. Please don't be 10,000. Please don't be 10,000. Oh my gosh. This is insane. It's 10,000. It's 10,000. Hold them down, hold them down. Bat down the hatches. Oh god, okay. That insta-kill? I'll take it. Oh my gosh. Came in clutch, dude. Is it worth staying here? Like, should I buy speed cola and just kind of chill here? Like, I feel like if I had speed cola, I'd be fine. Gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, 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 gotta go, 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 gotta go. Need double tap. It still reloads really slowly. No! What the? Dang it. Come on. The fact that we got a nuke after that literally just makes me salty. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh god, oh god, no, no, no. Bat down the hatches one more time, guys. We can do it. Okay, 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 okay. Buy ammo, buy ammo, buy ammo, buy ammo. It's needed, it's needed, it's needed. Oh my gosh, this map is the definition of struggle. What is that? That's an skill? It's max ammo! Let me get it! Your boy needs the ammo in his life. I attempt to hold him down for a little bit longer. Okay. Oh yes, we have like a nice little training area up here. That's cool. That's great. And we have the box up here too. This is what makes the map easy. What did we get? The Banshee. What are we gonna do with a Banshee at this round? Let's pack a punch it. Let's have some fun. Oh, that's insane. You look at how fast this thing reloads. hold him down with a Banshee. Hold him down with a Banshee, man. Alright, let's try and get another box weapon. The AK-47. Alright, I'll take it. Look at this. This is so crazy. We're just literally just gonna sit here spraying the entire time. Let me get this. See, once you get up here, it literally gets so easy. Can you fall off this? Dude, I'm afraid. Like, can you legitimately fall off this? I know they said there were gravity spike. No, there's PhD flopper on this map. I'm not gonna risk it. There has to be some sort of PhD. Oh, let's pack a punch, our pistol. Yes, we can. This is the first map where we can actually do that. Oh no, but it's not Mustang and Sally though. That kind of sucks. Kind of like Pluto from yesterday's video. A magic door has been opened. Oh, okay, so it's the door to the teleporter. Betting you. Let's hit the box one more time. It's at the bottom of the stairs, but you gotta just kind of chill out and wait here. The AK-74U. Look at that camo, man. Oh, it's all fleek. It's all fleek. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, PhD flopper. Let's go. Hey. Right, let's go here. Whoa. 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 Oh, it actually just teleports you up here. Okay. What about, what is this though? Like a, oh, that's why you needed the PhD flopper. So you could actually buy the gravity spikes. I love how there's like little fireworks going off into the sky. What? This is so much fun, man. Alright, so let me just wait until we get like a nuke or something. And then I'm gonna fall down and get the gravity spikes. I gotta figure out how I can like... Ah! Move! Oh god. No, 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 no! Let me go. Risky plays, dude. Risky plays. Okay, don't even try it, man. It's best if you try it when you have a nuke. YOLO! Yes, we did it. Okay, it's switched right here. The bootlegger, I've already had this before. Nothing too eventful here. Had all these before. Give me a ray gun. We got PhD flopper. What's this? PPSH? No, I haven't pack-a-punched it. Whoa, that's a sniper. Okay, we're not gonna take that. Oh, Lord. Whoa, okay. Nice little train, nice little circle. I like the fact that the PPSH actually has sound, because I know in other custom maps, and I know it's a small thing, but it does add to the effectiveness of the map, that the PPSH just didn't have sound when you shot it. Just gonna kind of trade it out, all the weapons, and see what we got here. We got the Honey Badger, bro. I thought we had the MV4 from... Let's see what we get. Sniper. This. Another sniper. Stick with the Honey Badger. I like it. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Okay. That was a struggle. Oh, no. I can't buy another one. I was like, dude, what the heck? Okay, we got insta-kill. Let's YOLO. Let's YOLO off the map. Let's see if we can do it. Where is the teleporter? YOLO! Oh, okay, we can't do it. It actually blocks us. Alright. No, I thought that we could, like, just jump literally anywhere. What? Oh man, no, it's not gonna do. I got swarmed. See if we can get that that viable ending. Hopefully the time doesn't run out on us. Probably is going to. I feel like I've been playing this for way too long. Alright, well then. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you like what you see, the map will be in the description down below, as well as my Twitter page if you guys want to keep in contact with your boy on a more personal level. If you guys haven't seen my Mars Zombies playthrough, check it out. It's the previous video. I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for some more Resident Evil 7 stuff that's gonna go on next week. Only reason I'm uploading this video was so that I don't burn myself out on the game. We're trying to go through Madhouse, get all the achievements, and then play some DLC. So we got a lot more things from Resident Evil coming out in the near future. Anyways, 444 Matt is out. I'll see you all in the next video. Have a safe, wonderful, and blessed day. Peace.